subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hello, myself Dr. Neetu Gupta, consultant pediatrician and working as allergy specialist in KIMS Hospital Trivandrum. So how can you know as a parent that your child is having allergies or asthma? So some of the common symptoms when the child presents to us is, number one, if the child is having cold and cough and it is taking long time to recover. Usually when the child is having cold, viral infection, it usually recovers in 3 to 5 days or most a week. But if your child is having started with a cold and cough and the cough is lasting more than a week and it is nagging, it is continuously there, dry, irritating cough, probably we should think that your child is having allergy. Number two is, your child is well throughout the day, but night time he gets up at around 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and he has cough, and sometimes this cough is so severe it leads to vomiting. That is another point. Third thing is, your child is otherwise well, but your child, when he runs fast, when he laughs a lot, when he cries, when he does any vigorous activity, he starts with cough. And sometimes he has difficulty in breathing also. And because of that, your child is not participating in sports. This is another point when you should think of, maybe your child is having signs and symptoms of asthma. Fourth thing is, when your child has frequent wheezing. You know what is wheezing when your child has one or two times. Frequent needs of emergency visits, frequent needs for nebulization. You must think that maybe you should look for an asthma specialist doctor. Fifth thing is, every day in the morning sneezing, running nose, nose block, and it is disturbing all the days in a month he has these symptoms in the morning. Sixth is, when your child has dry skin, eczema, itching most of the time, that is another precursor of allergy, rhinitis and asthma. Seventh thing is, when your child has some intolerance of some particular food in the form of eating the food followed by skin rash, some difficulty in breathing, so that can also harbor food allergy as a symptom.